When I was named Marilyn, I'm told that my dad was very fascinated by, you know, the actress Marilyn Monroe. And Grace, my grandmother, my maternal grandmother, is Grace, and my mom loved the charity. So he made it Grace Charity. I was always referred to as the dancing queen simply because I love dancing. Even when I was growing up, you know, if it's someone's birthday, I would sing and dance for them, you know, so I just loved doing that. Before I became who I am today, in front of the camera, I used to be behind the camera. So I started, you know, in directing, filmmaking, as a camera woman, you know, particularly for documentaries. And then there came a time when you realized that, you know, being a black woman in South Africa, there wasn't much room for you, you know, in that industry in the 80s. So I did what I did before, which was performance. Being an awareness ambassador for living with diabetes and changing diabetes means that it's about people talking about it and talking positively about living with diabetes. With diabetes, people always say it's a die by bit, because I guess in the past I've always seen people with diabetes dying slowly simply because they've got organ failures, because they did not look after themselves, so the, you know, their body gradually, you know, gives up this organ and that organ. So that's why they came up with the term die by bit. But the whole thing is that it's not necessarily a die by bit, you know, illness. It's about diabetes being an illness that can happen to anybody, particularly for those, some of us who are obese, it can come to us. It's also hereditary, you know, therefore it's about managing it. I think my style of dressing is different from Ma Agnes. It's different in the sense that, you know, I just love casual things. I love things that are flowing. I like things that look good for me. I love wearing pants, you know, simply because they shape me better. One fashion tip would be, when you're a woman, you can never do without earrings. Be simply because, you know, when people are talking to you and having a conversation, people look at your face, they see your eyes, they see just this portion of you, and that is where you just have to be, you have to enhance that. And for me, it's about having a beautiful pair of earrings.